Ladies and gentlemen, every so often, perhaps every 1,000 years, you get the chance to witness rock and roll the way it was supposed to be played. Like a messy, joy-filled, vanilla-flavored, candy-coated, monkey-loving, booty-swelling, smile-producing, fist-pumping, trampoline-smashing, rocket-launching, bedtime storytelling, explosion-setting-off pop rock milkshake. And now, without further delay, ladies and gentlemen, put your gargantuan hands together for the Presidents of the United States of America!
One, two, one. tied up in an evil plot. Your life's in danger and you can hear the shot. Your head is spinning and you're fading fast. How long do you think this kind of fun can last? Your life will change with a simple motion. I found my idol in a bottle of the ocean. Won't you come inside?
Kitty have a foot and a wall to touch it. Kitty have a foot and a wall to touch it. Kitty have a foot and a wall to touch it. Kitty have a foot and a wall to touch it. Kitty have a foot and a wall to touch it. Kitty have a foot and a wall to touch it. Kitty have a foot and a wall to touch it. Kitty have a foot, won't you touch it? Go meow, 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 meow.
Welcome to the Rock and Roll Extravaganza. This next song is a song from our new record. The song is called Highway Forever. One, two, three, four. stop me now. I'm on the highway forever. To get back to you, woman. Highway forever. I reach my destination never. I got a highway blues. May never, ever, ever, ever get back to you. Get down now. Harmonica solo in my pocket, not that pocket, this pocket, no, this pocket, there it is, completely invisible miniature harmonica. You ready for this? Here we go. For such a tiny instrument. Amazing. All right, I'm gonna count to three. When I count to three, you guys yell, what do you got? Okay, here we go. One, two, three. I got a nickel in my pocket. I got a girl on my mind. I'm gonna be there tomorrow. Who knows what I'll find? I've got just 20 miles to go now. Hometown stretch coming up. When the car breaks down, ass out of town. That's it, hey man, I give up. That's it, I give up. I'm not driving another mile. Highway forever, my destination never.
Well, Chicken Mouse spends all day on his big butt. He don't ever, ever get outside. I come to visit, I bring some sunshine. I just spread it all over the fire. He's stuck on his big butt, stuck in his big shirt. He look at the TV, he's never uptight. Don't you get out of your home? He said, I'm comfortable here. Don't want to move, don't want to leave. He said, Boy, we will get right out of your home. How, how? Goodbye. Gotta stay and move some mother day, bye bye. Go to sleep and let the tube shine. Let the tube shine. Let the tube shine. Let the tube shine. Well, I would tell you, bubble people, that plug is just too scary. We sit there. Now you do it a couple times. Boy, we will get right out of your home. Boy, we will get right out of your home. Boy, we will get right out of your home.
Keep going, keep going.
Boy, we will get right out of your home. Well, I will tell you, Bumble Weevil, that bug is just too scared. He's sitting there all alone. I try to coax him out, move out, try to pine. Thank you very much. We're going to mellow it down easy now.
Hey, Andrew. Stop.
Ladies and gentlemen, there's some very, very high-tech drum repair going on. It's the kind of thing that you really shouldn't see because we're so professional. Andrew's playing some drum repair music. Every drum repair shop in the world has a recording of this particular riff. They play working on the drums. It's called drum working. I'm working on the drums. Every chance I get, I work on my drum set. Every chance I get, I work on my drum set. Even if it's as tight as it's gonna get, I still grab out a screwdriver and a wrench. And every chance I get, I work on my drum set. I work on the snare drum. I work on the kick drum. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I can't get no satisfaction. I can't give me no girly action. And I'm trying. secret message and send a firework. So vibrating spiders will receive the word.
What's the word?
What's the word? But that's totally feather fucking insane. 10 million monkeys all pick up guitars. Nobody taught them how. 5,000 truckies rocking really, really, really hard. Nobody taught them. Cause they don't like to stay. You're buzzing in the ears of a chicken all day. Chicken understand that he back out the code. Send a subsonic signal through the slot in the middle of an elephant's long wet cold gray nose. But that's totally better fucking insane. 10 million monkeys all pick up your charm. Time. Gentlemen, 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 suck it to me. 17 time. Gentlemen, would you please suck it to me. 127 time. Time. Love sat alone in a boggy marsh, totally motionless except for heart. Mud blowed up in the lamb's pajamas. She totally confused all the passing piranhas. She's love, she's love, she's in my head. She's love, she's love, she's love, think she might be dead. Lovely, good, lasting lives of praise, and the world. in the sheets. Life limped along with subsonic speeds. She's up, she's up, she's in my head.
Jumped all over the stage that day. Watch him jump, bam, 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 bam.
stage. Froggy jumped all over the stage that day. Watch him jump, bam, 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 bam. Oh yeah, oh yeah, the show's over, the crowd is gone, his girlfriend's gone, his makeup's all been sweated off, and he's all alone. Froggy's head. He's in the middle of his biggest hit. His biggest hit ever. Lily Pad Blues. He's singing away and all of a sudden his head just goes sideways and he says, you know what, I gotta go backstage and get something. So he goes backstage and he sees a giant ice cold beer. It's giant. He drinks it really fast. Woo! He's like, that was pretty good. That's a start. Then he sees a gigantic bottle of whiskey. He drinks it really fast. It's like, okay, I'm feeling better. And then he sees a gigantic plate of hashish. Sweet hashish. And he smokes it all really fast. It's like, okay, now I'm feeling better. And then he sees a plate full of sweet cocaine. And he snorts it really fast. Like that. And then he sees some drain cleaner. And he takes a syringe and he sucks up some of the drain cleaner and he shoots it right into his eyeball. And at that point he throws up, starts bleeding out of one ear and passes out on the ground. 2 hours later he wakes up, stuck to the floor, looks around, he's like, oh, what am I gonna do? I'm all alone. What would you do? Really? I know what I would do, but here's what Froggy did. He goes to fill that one last prescription. The one with the deadly description. He swallows it down. His eyes explode, his heart explodes, his tiny heart goes pretty pop, and his shiny legs refroze and hop, and he floats on down to a burning place. And he looks around for a friendly face. And the band is there, patiently waiting. Froggy's brand new sonic creation. He starts to rip it, starts to kick it, 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 rip it, 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 kick it. Froggy jumped all over the stage that day. Froggy jumped all over the stage that day. Rolling Stone magazine sucked him dry and made him king. Froggy left Rick with a big burp. Froggy jumped all over the stage that day. Watch him jump, bam, 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 except for one careful chimp. Yes, the base. Water's only shallow deep. Monkeys dip into the river. Black and blue moon, out of leaves. Cypress branches chuckle and shiver. And I would love to float on Monkey River. I would love to float on Monkey River. Monkey River, I would love to float. Oh. Led Zeppelin! Monkeys wave goodbye. I patch my bow with chewing gum. This purple haze is easy on my eye. I would love to float on Monkey River. 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 Our second record, it's called Volcano. Thank you. song called Some Postman. It's 6 a.m. and my son is getting high. He picks up the mail from the slot. He feels the rush of excitement as he holds it in his hand. Another love note no one got. Some postman is grooving to all our love letters. Some postman is gonna cry. Some postman is grooving to all our love letters. Some postman is gonna cry. Gonna cry, gonna cry. It's noon now and all the mailboxes have been emptied. And all the letters are inside. He counts them, he checks them, he looks for clues and finds the ones with hearts on the outside. Some postman is grooving to all our love letters. Some postman is gonna cry. Some postman is grooving to all our love letters. Some postman is gonna cry. Gonna cry. Lover thought it would be there overnight. She waits and she cries and she thinks he does not love her. The postman holds on oh so tight. Some postman is grooving to all our love letters. Some postman is gonna cry. Some postman is grooving to all our love. Turned out to be.
Yeah. You guys kick ass. You brought the energy there. That was good news. Woo. What do we do now? I don't know. I think the only thing we can do now is a song about a couple of spiders driving a little dune buggy.
Go, go, go! He's pushing the accelerator down.
Mr. Wham Pam Sample Bam.
Did you
a total subsonic vacation. I got a chicken on the drum. Pounding out this perfect prescription. I got 20 little words all plug into amplification. I got 1,500 bass drum lugging bug-eyed monkeys all arriving at the station. Old man is me.
Old man on the back porch. Old man on the back porch. Old man on the back porch. And that's...
Woo! That's right, people. I like both kinds of music. I like country music and I like rock and roll. Oh, yeah. I'm on the back porch feeling fine. Sitting in the sunshine, sucking on my wine. Underneath the pine... It's 1939, actually it's 2239, I'm 492 years old, just sitting there feeling good. You know what? In the future, everybody's going to be drinking meat milkshakes. Yeah, meat milkshakes! So I'm sitting there with my roast beef smoothie, just drinking it down, feeling good. My friend came by. Come on. Hi, how you doing? Want to hang out on the back porch with me? Just chilling? How you doing? Want to hang out? So these friends of mine are hanging out. We're just having our roast beef smoothies, you know, just chilling.
I'm a vegetarian.
Oh, sorry. She's having a celery popsicle then. And I'm having a roast beef smoothie. Celery popsicle, is that okay? You all right with that?
I can do that.
Okay, she can do that. And then we hear a sound, don't we? We hear a little sound.
We hear a sound?
A little sound.
A little sound.
Tiny.
How tiny?
Very tiny.
Very tiny?
Super tiny. Yeah, like that. And then you know what happens? All of a sudden, out from underneath the crowds come a bunch of little chickens, little monkeys, little froggies with their one string, no string, two string guitar. Say, hey, Chris, wanna jump? Sure, what up?
Old man on the back porch. Old man on the back porch. Old man on the back porch. And that
old man is me.
Old man on the back porch. Old man on the back porch. Old man on the back porch.
Yeah. It's time to kick out the jams, brothers and sisters. 1, 2, 3, 4. You've been so good to me. You've been so good to me. You've been so good to me. You know you make me wanna shout with my hands up, shout with my legs up, shout with my arms up, shout with my head up, shout with my feet up, shout with my hands up, shout with my knees up, shout with my pants up. Say you will, say you will, say you will, say you will. A little bit softer now, 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 a little bit softer now. Softer now, a little bit 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 softer now. All right, Amsterdam, do you think we can all get down on the ground? Can we do it? 1, 2, 3, down. Yeah, let's do it. Woo! Hey, hey, hey. Whoa, whoa. Hey, hey. Whoa, whoa, ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-do, scrap-a-lap-a-lap-a-ho, shim-bim-bim-bee, scram-a-lam-a-lam-a-loo, beep-boop-beep-boop,
shim-a-lam-a-lam-a-do, scrap-a-lap-a-lap-a-ho. Oi, 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 oi.
Scrabble, lama, lama, hoopy, doopy, gappa, lappa, noda, kasaka, labaka, tika, noka, maka, laka, chuka, chaka, baka, taka, ruda, pasaka, the baka, duka, baka, pika, baka, boom.
A little bit louder now, 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 a little bit louder now.
Say you will. Selected to orbit the planet in a rocket
ship.
Going to Mars, we got a message for the poodle in your pocket.
Stick a package.
Mission control, call a supernova. The hotline's rocking, you can come on over. Let us be who we am. Let us kick out the
the jam. Yeah, kick out the jam.
We done kicked him out. Thank you very much. Thanks for coming. We're the presidents of the United States of Actual Physical America. Thank you, Professional American Rock Band. Thank you for coming, everybody. Oh, that feels good. Okay, we're going to ease in here. Thank you very much, I must say. Over the last hour, we've sort of developed a crush on you, too. And I don't know, I was wondering, you want to go do something later, maybe? This song is about a girl in New York City with a bad jacket. One, two, three, and she's got safety pins and string holding it together. She can only wear her jacket in warm weather. Although the sleeves need to be shortened, the fact that the arms aren't falling off isn't important. Because Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket is falling apart. Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket is falling apart. The lining in her coat is rotten, and it seems that this ever has been completely forgotten. She had $1.10 for a slice in the pocket on the right, but the pocket had a hole and she looked for the change all night. Cause Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket is falling apart. Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket is falling apart. Let's go! This is the list of malformations, but it would cost $100 for alterations. And we all know that pressed leather is in, but you can't keep warm in the winter in December in the city when it's 30 degrees below zero with a safety pin. Because Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket is falling apart. Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket, Jennifer's jacket is falling apart. Jennifer's jacket. You gotta love everybody and make them feel good about themselves, you know that? Go! You gotta love everybody and make them feel good about themselves. You gotta love everybody and make them feel good about themselves. You got to love everybody tonight. You gotta love everybody tonight. You gotta love everybody and make them feel good about themselves. Woo! Signing good Betty Rowdy, she's living in Cabo Rowdy. I'm convinced she was doing fine. Burr was a millionaire, so I spray on hair, sipping California wine. She was hardly handling it, and then rolling up, and she was squeezing out a dime at a time. From his limousine, he could see beauty of me, the dirt, and this is what it said on her sign. It said, you gotta love everybody, make them feel good about themselves. You gotta love everybody, make them feel good about themselves. Carving tattoos on the punks, he called himself Da Vinci of Arms. She was high on Twinkies when she pulled it, thinking she could just get in and out convenience of bliss. By the flash on the wall, she seemed 20 feet tall. This is what he put on her fist. It said, you gotta love everybody, make them feel good about themselves. You gotta love everybody, make them feel good about themselves. You gotta love everybody, love everybody, love everybody, love everybody.
Turn off all the lights. All the lights. Off. Even those. Yeah. All right. Does anybody have a lighter? Oh, two. Two people smoke here in Amsterdam, apparently. Three people smoke. Four people smoke. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, that looks good. All right, people. It's time for a big, fat rock and roll solo. Here we go. Check it out.
Dangling down defenseless, the next week candy she said goodbye. Now my teeth are worn and useless, my eyes too sunk to see, but my tongue swole up to twice its size, and all I wanna do is eat candy, my candy.
Songs up in our practice space, we had no idea. We made froggies and chickens and buggies and kitties. Went out and played for a bunch of our friends, and a bunch more of our friends came, and then a bunch of people we didn't know came. All of a sudden, a bunch of people from major labels came and said, hey, you want to sign up? Want to do a major label record? We said, sure, why not? So we sold 4 million copies, went all around the world 100 million times, got really, really tired, really, really sick of it. We broke up for 5 years, and all of a sudden we got back together. We said, hey, you want to make another record? Sure, let's go. Love everybody. Let's make a bunch of songs up. Okay, sure, that sounds great. And then let's go to Amsterdam and play for you. It looks like we made it. presidents of the United States of America, we love you deeply. Thank you.
The ace of spades, the ace of spades, the ace of spades, the ace of spades. When you think you're down and out, all you got to show for is the ace of spades, the ace of spades, the ace of spades, the ace of spades.
Woo! Motorhead, thank you.
Thank you very much for coming, everybody. We hope you enjoyed the rock and roll extravaganza. As you make your way toward the exits, pick somebody out of the crowd, take them home, read them a story, tuck them into a sleeping bag under the stars, wake them up at 4 a.m. and feed them some hot chocolate. Then, in the morning, let them sleep in. Let them sleep all day if they want, underneath the sunshine. Then in the afternoon, go for a swim. Make a campfire. Relax in the sunshine. Relax every muscle in your body. Just take it easy, why don't you? Be well. We'll see you next time. Good night.